This video will show you how to duplicate the Shopify theme if you want to make any changes. So you go to online store themes, click on actions, and then simply click on duplicate. Wait until the theme duplicates itself. This became very quickly because obviously it's just a brand new store. I haven't added any content. And you can then rename it, for example, add your initials, add a date, and then work on the duplicated theme so you don't mess out the live website.